That's great. That's good. So let's have a first look of Krish 3. Friends, ladies and gentlemen, today I'm really happy to be here and welcome all my and few of them from the film fraternity. But more than that, it's a privilege and an honor for me today to unveil the first look of Krish 3. भाइयों दोस्तों क्या होता था कि एक जमाने में जब फिल्में रिलीज होती थी तो एक्टर और फिल्म मेकर सोचता था कि साल में एक आध हिट हो जाए तो बहुत है, मगर आजकल एक आध हिट से काम नहीं चलता। फिल्म को ट्रेलर को कम से कम 5 लाख 10 लाख हिट मिलनी चाहिए तो कहते हैं कि वो हिट है। मगर क्रिश का तो क्रिश इज ऑलरेडी क्रिएटेड हिस्ट्री, उसका ट्रेलर रिलीज नहीं है, उसके पोस्टर को ऑलरेडी 10 लाख हिट मिल चुके हैं। सो फ्रेंड्स लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन लेट्स हैव अ लुक द ट्रेलर ऑफ थोड़ा तालियां बजाओ यार, ऐसा थोड़ी जोरदार, थोड़ा हंसो। दैट्स ग्रेट, दैट्स ग्रेट। सो लेट्स हैव अ फर्स्ट लुक ऑफ क्रिश 3।
एल्डर ब्रदर हु हैज गिवन मी 3 ऑफ माय बेस्ट फिल्म्स, 3 सुपर हिट फिल्म्स, and more than anything I think Gudu, I must thank you for giving me this honor and privilege that I come here and introduce and unveil this an anchor and whatever you want to say. Thank you so much, and it made me feel that I'm part of your family. Thank you so much. Thank you. What do I say about Gudu? He's his track record is absolutely 100% 100% success. Started with Khud Garz, बड़ी मांग, काला बाजार, करण अर्जुन, कहो ना प्यार है, क्रिश 1, क्रिश 2. He is not only everybody knows that he's a great filmmaker, very successful filmmaker, but more than anything else, he's a great father. He's a great father. He's a fantastic husband. And he's a fabulous friend. His friendships, they go on for years and years. आप लोग सबको पता होगा कि their friendships are, go on till 30 years, 40 years. जो फ्रेंड्स हैं तो फ्रेंड्स हैं, चाहे उनकी फिल्में चले ना चले, मगर उनकी दोस्ती बरकरार है। That's what I admire about Rakesh Roshan. मगर फिर भी आप लोग सोच रहे हो कि फिर भी कहीं ना कहीं एक्टर हूं ना, तो मैं यहां सूट पहनकर, अपना बेस्ट सूट पहनकर मैं यहां क्यों आया हूं? क्योंकि अंदर से मैं स्ट्रगलर हूं। क्या है कि मेरी और गुड्डू जी की बहुत जबरदस्त जोड़ी चल रही थी, हिट पे हिट, हिट पे हिट, हिट पे हिट। मैं सोचा मेरी भी जोड़ी चलेगी, मनमोहन देसाई अमित जी की तरह, प्रकाश मेहरा अमित जी की तरह, करण जौहर शाहरुख खान की तरह, मगर एक जोड़ी तोड़ने आ गया, ऋतिक रोशन। उसने ये जोड़ी ही तोड़ दी। मैं वेट कर रहा हूं यार, कभी कभार आप लोगों को कभी थोड़ा सा प्लीज गुड्डू जी एक कभी चांस दे दीजिए, इसलिए मैं यहां हूं, ठीक ठाक कर रहा हूं ना काम। तो क्रिश 4 में मुझे प्लीज आप जरूर लेना। सो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, नाउ आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल द एंटायर टीम हेडेड बाय मिस्टर राकेश रोशन टू कम ऑन द स्टेज प्लीज। मिस्टर राकेश रोशन, कंगना रनावत, विवेक ओबरॉय, राजेश रोशन, सुनैना एंड my younger brother Hrithik Roshan. So friends, I think the battlefield is open, and you can ask questions, the Q&A, and you're all there set to ask questions to the entire team of Krish 3. Even I'm going to ask a few questions. Huh? The द बैटल फील्ड इज ओपन एंड यू कैन आस्क क्वेश्चन द क्यू एंड ए एंड यू आर ऑल देयर सेट टू आस्क क्वेश्चंस टू द एंटायर टीम ऑफ क्विज 3 इवन आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क फ्यू क्वेश्चंस हां मैं ऐसा नहीं मैं भी इधर
टू गेट इनटू द जोन वेयर आई एम गोइंग टू बी एबल टू कॉल यू अंकल
मैं बहुत जल्दी आ रहा हूं
बट आई वांट टू थैंक यू एंड नॉट जस्ट फॉर बीइंग हियर बट फॉर बीइंग सच अ incredible influence as an actor in my life. When I started off, I remember every single person who was observing me noticed and told me that you are so much like Anil Kapoor. My entire approach to my process of my art was adapted, analyzed and processed through his eyes.
And that's
a
fact.
And that's a fact. Because I was an assistant for 4 years while my dad was working with him. So my entire model of acting has been based from, you know, your process. So I want to thank you for that. It comes from there. And since we are talking about courage, I also would like to take this opportunity. We don't do it often, but I want to congratulate each and every one of you because there are so many innumerable times that you, all of you, people in the media, have to take a decision to say the truth. It's not easy to say the truth, but you have to take that decision, and that shows courage. It's not easy. No matter what people will say or who will think what, it is your duty and you stand by it, and for that, I want yourselves to congratulate yourselves. And because what you do provides growth to people like me, provides education to aspiring people who want to be in this field. And also education to the audience. So this day, I dedicate to all of you. This is not about us. Today is about all of you. And thank you for being here. I hope you like the trailer. And well, next question, please. Sorry, the answer was a bit long.
Hi, Ritik here. To your left. Yeah, hi. We are so happy to see you fit and fine. Congratulations for the trailer. It was amazing. With the first two
parts.
Can you
say that again?
Congratulations, it was really amazing, truly amazing. Yeah, with the first two parts, Ritik, you've established your character. Now tell us, with Krish 3, how have you shaped up with the script?
Sorry?
How have you shaped up with the script in this movie?
Well, this script has actually challenged each and every actor, each and every character, each and every department, which is why it took about 3 years for my father to say, okay, I'm happy now. Because I was okay with whichever script. I said, it's Krish, no, it'll work. Just let's do it. But not him. He was like, the film has to stand by itself, not on the laurels of the previous Krish. It has to be a film by itself. That took a process of 3 years. So you can just imagine what the challenge was for all of us, for Vivek, for Kangana, for Priyanka, for all of us, for my uncle. It was something that actually has been the toughest challenge, and hopefully we all have, I mean, I'm sure they all have, I hope I have also, come up with the expectations.
Ritik, mera sawal aapse hai. First of all, promo bahut acha lag raha hai. People, I like this promo bahut, so much. Magar aapse jana chahunga, jaise ki sabhi ne kaha ki bahut hard work laga is film ko karne mein. Jo aapka isme old look hai, Krish ka, usme maine suna hai ki aapke makeup ko hi sirf 4 ghante lagte the. So would you like to say something about that? Ki kitna लुक्स पे काम किया आपने?
वेल, जो करना है वो तो करना ही है, तो करना ही था. रोहित दो ही इज अ चाइल्ड एट हार्ट, और जो बच्चे होते हैं दे आर ऑलवेज लुकिंग फॉर हैप्पीनेस. रोहित इज बेसिकली ही इज जॉय, ही इज सिंबॉलिक ऑफ जॉय, ही इज सिंबॉलिक ऑफ लाफ्टर, स्माइल्स एंड हैप्पीनेस. इफ यू सी चिल्ड्रन प्लेइंग इन अ रूम, यू नो, इवन विदाउट एनीथिंग दे विल फाइंड देयर जॉय. बट वी व्हेन वी ग्रो अप वी फॉरगेट दैट. So it is such a joy for me, actually, to be fortunate enough to revisit my childhood so many times in my life through my dad's films. But yes, in this one, he also had to be a father. So he has to be a child and he has to be a father. So yes, it was difficult, and I can again go on and on about how difficult it was and maine kitni mehnat ki usme, kitna ye dala aur wo dala, itne ghante, but it is of no consequence. Aapko agar achhi lagi, that means everything is good. I did it right.
Um, I'll jump in while her mic is fixed.
Jump in, I'll jump.
No,
come
in the center. This question is actually for Rakesh Ji, here in the center. Here.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Hi. The antagonist in a superhero film is as important as the superhero. So you seem to maybe have two. I'm not sure. It's not entirely clear from the trailer whether it's just Vivek who's the bad guy or whether Kangana's also got some evil shades.
Wait, three are the bad guys here.
So my question...
Right, my mic is fine now. Vivek here? On your right. Firstly, you know, if time was not a problem, trust me, I could have gone on and on about the trailer. It's brilliant. Really, brilliant it is.
I have time.
Okay, my question is, this film is...